We have never driven before on anything quite like this cross between a road and a dirt track. Car in action.